me sour. Clap for your tag champ and feel the power. It's a new day. Yes, it is.
The following contest is scheduled for a rumble, and it is for the WWE Tag Team Championship. Accompanied by Big E, they are the WWE Tag Team Champions, Kofi Kingston and Xavier Woods. The new day.
This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight. The adrenaline running through these two right now has to be at an all-time high.
Reversal.
wasn't even close. So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have borne the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Oh, that was a hard shot. What a strike. With achievements that include a PhD in educational psychology, Xavier Woods first turned heads as part of NXT. When Xavier debuted at WWE in November of 2013, it was on. Since then, he's become one of the most popular superstars in WWE and formed an exciting team with another popular superstar, R-Truth. He has to put up his game here.
This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
But regardless, this is just another in a long line of awesome WWE sports entertainment.
The same move over and over. This is relentless.
I am getting tired of watching this. Do something different. Bam!
Xavier Woods had a reputation of exciting crowds and frustrating opponents. And ever since he came to WWE, he's done just that. Woods has battled the likes of Rusev, the Wyatt family, Brodus Clay, Fandango, and Cesaro. And that's not even including who he's battled in tag team action alongside his partner, R-Truth.
Well, we all know the term baptism by fire. And Xavier Woods has definitely put himself right in the thick of things here in WWE. And that's exactly how this dynamic superstar wants him.
What happened?
If you asked me at the beginning of the night, I'd tell you that there was no way this title reign was coming to an end. But now, I'm not so sure. The challenger just refuses to be denied here tonight. Dodges to the side of that room. And he gets out of the way. Nobody home there.
Woo! Nobody home.
I've been late. We've been late.
That looked like the house has been empty for months.
This is exactly how he drew this one up.
He wants back in this match in the worst way.
Even more damage to the face. And that face looked like it had been damaged enough already. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Narrowly avoids the attack there. What a counter that was. And he touches that one. A quick 15 to avoid that. We're looking at complete domination here.
It looks like a visit to the chiropractor's office will be in order after this one.
Not today. Too fast. He's taking some abuse here, but nothing that can't be shaken off. Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything.
He simply refuses to stay down. A clubbing blow.
Stop dead in his tracks. Listen to that chop echo throughout the arena.
Nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
We have to worry about internal injuries.
Oh, he missed. Nobody home that time.
Gives you out some serious punishment here.
And the ref is now completely distracted.
Go on, go in here.